let's talk about working with keyframes in After Effects and how to get faster, smoother results with a few simple techniques. First, select the layers with the keyframes you want to copy. Press U on your keyboard to reveal the keyframes, then drag a box around them to select all. Now press Command or Control plus C to copy. Move your playhead to the spot where you want to paste, and press Command or Control plus V. The earliest keyframe will be placed at the current time. Creating animations that move back and forth just got easier. To paste keyframes in reverse, copy them as usual with Command or Control plus C. Then when you paste, hold Command or Control, then Shift and press V. It's a great way to mirror movement with just a few keystrokes. Want to level up your animation? The graph editor is your secret weapon. Click the graph icon, then select the property you want to adjust. Each property will have slightly different displays. For our swinging robot arms, we want it to sway gently at first, pick up speed, then slow down again. To do that, slow down the beginning and end keyframes in the graph. Hold Alt or Option, click a keyframe to reveal its handles, and adjust how smoothly or quickly your object reaches that point. Don't worry about getting it perfect. Trust your eye, experiment, and go with what feels natural. You can even double-click a keyframe to make precise numerical adjustments. Need to adjust multiple keyframes together? Just make sure they're on the same property. For example, you can edit the rotation keyframes across several layers all at once. But if one layer has scale keyframes and another has keyframes on rotation, you'll need to edit those separately. Let us know if you have any questions and subscribe for more Adobe tips.